This puppy just arrived. He have some bumps. Please, we'll try to make him better.
Check him out. Check him out. Check him out. Take them all out. The worms half the size of the puppy. Kind of nasty, huh? Big abscess. Sorry. In your face?
No.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. I don't know why we have to do this. Can't somebody else do this? This nasty shit thing? Huh? Don't talk when you're doing this. Don't talk when you're doing this. That is the thing I always forget.
And the leg is like...
Leg, yes. Not supposed to be like that?
Like this?
No, it's like that.
This one?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's like that. That is supposed to be, if you're a malnourished, small puppy, then you have legs like rubber. Maybe he'd go to a circus with it. He says, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. No, humming is not too bad. To hum, like this. Humming you can do with your mouth closed. Mm-hmm. Talking is definitely contraindicated. I don't know honestly if we do this puppy a favor. Maybe you should just put it down. It's very, very, very bad. Huh? And it's not like this since yesterday. Okay. Go all over it to see how many maggots you find. How many abscesses you can open. And then give it a good wash. And some medication for the nation. Say something? That should be sufficient.